So in celebration of Friday the 13th, we bring in Coffee Talk back from the dead.
Yeah, my car came back from the dead too.
Everything came back from the dead. You know what I mean?
I don't even know what's more dead, baby. Coffee Talk or your breath, because that shit smell like death.
Like your spirit is more dead.
Oh, okay, yeah, go ahead.
Oh, right. What's Friday 13? What do you mean? Bad luck?
What does it mean? No, baby, it means cheap ass tattoos. That's what we doing, baby.
Cheap tattoos?
Yeah, you don't know about Friday the 13th tattoos?
Never heard of that.
Are you serious? Like, yeah. All tattoos are like $13.
Hold on.
Was that my car? Something just like fell. You heard that drop from my car?
I heard that drop
right?
Too.
They forgot to put my exhaust back on.
Your car just broke.
Heard it drop.
I heard it, but that's I don't think it was from our car.
Want to make a U-turn real quick?
Bitch, I hope not. No, baby, I'm going to hope it puts me in an accident so I can sue their ass. Watch this shit. Watch my shit blow up. See if I don't.
He just got his car fixed, and every time he takes his car to get fixed, something else breaks wherever he goes.
It is the worst luck with this car. I don't understand.
My truck never had a problem.
This thing, brand fucking new.
Baby, right here, this is the perfect example of Friday the 13th.
Bad luck all over the place.
And you know what's nice? You don't give that bad luck to anybody else.
It just kind of bubbles right within yourself.
The worst things happen to you.
You know how Gabby, whenever she goes somewhere,
she brings those ghosts with her.
But you, baby?
That's why we invite you everywhere. We don't have to worry about you giving bad luck to any of us, you know?
All that bad juju just stay with you.
You have the worst luck.
It's bad.
But sometimes it gets real bad, but then it gets real good, though. It's hit or miss.
Like the $500.
Yeah, exactly. I win $500, gotta pay $500 to fix my car, and then it breaks again.
And then you gotta spend $2,000.
But if I didn't win, that would have been, you get what I'm saying?
Ever since he got me in that lottery ticket phase, oh my god.
We've been
bought like a lot of lottery tickets yesterday.
Yeah,
they're fun. Like those cheap ones are the funnest. They're just like the bingo ones and the crossword search ones are really fun.
Just something fun and like, you know, it's nice.
When he started doing it, I thought he was doing it just to try to win money. I didn't know he was like doing it for fun. Just like gambling. I thought the main goal for that person playing is that they're trying to win money. But people
gambling,
like to play.
You have to understand is only bet what you're willing to lose. If you're gonna play, like, don't be like, all right, I'm gonna put down 200 and I'm gonna win back like this much.
So
you have to
that's just stupid.
You have to be like, I'm willing to lose $200 right now. If I win, I win. But if not, I had fun.
Would you say you did the same when you bought all those lottery tickets?
That kind of got out of hand.
I gotta pay how much to get my car fixed? But I'm gonna buy $3,000 worth of lottery tickets.
So I owe $500 to the car place. If I put down $3,000, I could probably win like maybe a grand. I can pay off the car.
And that is addiction, ladies and gentlemen.
There's people that are addicted. It's just like gambling. Like, people just spend a ton of money on it.
Yesterday,
and then
I could not stop.
Bro,
I was on Google Doc. I was like literally looking up like tips and strategies. Some guy won the lottery 7 times.
Big lottery?
Yes.
Like, how much money would you say? Like, you won $500? Like,
he won the Fantasy 5 times.
What's the Fantasy 5?
A lot of money.
Like $1 million, a lot of money?
I think so. And then he won the multi-mega lottery. And then he won 2 scratch-off lotteries.
Maybe now that's illegal. Now he's getting information.
There's strategy.
Hold on, wait.
How is that legal?
Accounting cards.
I know, that's,
is illegal.
Makes no sense because I feel like that's worse.
Lottery.
People do
that's
it because
true.
They need the money mostly, yeah. Right?
There's like each card has different like statistic like odds of winning. And then you can go online and see how many are left, like how many winners are left, how many have been bought. It's crazy.
And it's that there's those sites that even exist.
What's that site that you...
What's his name? His name is like Ludstick or something like that. He has a video you can buy.
Does he have a phone number? Maybe I can...
But hey, you want to hang out? Let's just go do some scratch-offs.
No, it's like lottery tickets has been a thing. And I shouldn't be talking about it a lot because this is Heath's content,
Lotta
not
boys.
Mine. But a lot of boys. I want to be a part of it.
Heath came and me have decided to...
Here and there, split it by three ways if we ever win.
Split three ways if we win.
But then all the lottery tickets that you lose, we put it in a raffle and like you can win.
Oh,
like,
that's the second chance.
Exactly.
So there's second chance winners. And basically all the scratch-offs that you lose, it gets re-entered into another lottery. And the way I see it, you know, if we win, we get a bunch of money.
Awesome.
If not, we lose and we're just hoping out the economy.
But we probably shouldn't even be saying this because now more people are going to want to put in their losing tickets in the raffle. We're trying to win.
Don't put that in.
It's getting to the point where we can't even afford case anymore. These sandwiches, they may be $1.50, but lotto tickets are $1. So it's 50 cents cheaper to get a lotto ticket.
You tell me exactly.
You got to think about what's smarter.
Play the odds, baby. Hi, how are you?
Come to K's on, what is it? Lincolnshire and Ventura, right?
Yeah.
Lincolnshire and Ventura.
Get yourself a...
Get your case from KT God.
Y'all sold a lot of donuts today, huh?
So you see they have the chocolate glaze with sprinkles. They got the original
glazed donuts.
It's just like, we're getting a free commercial.
They come out like this.
They got the old fashioned donuts, which
those
is my favorite
best.
Right there. Make sure to get that.
Ooh, fan mail.
Let's read it. I know we're taking Carly and Aaron's spotlight right now, but let's read some fan mail.
Name and heat. Came to try the famous donuts and coffee. I'm from Iowa.
Maddie came all the way from Iowa to have some K's donuts.
Baby,
that's not dedication. I don't know what it is.
What are you going to do? Baby, it's on me.
What?
Actually, no, it's on you.
You just got $500 for winning a lotto ticket.
You can take care of it.
That's a free money,
You see? He spent $5 on a scratch off and won $500. And didn't even tell me about it. Instead, he threw the money in my face.
Okay.
Unhumble.
You made me drive you here.
Because my car has no gas.
Pick out what you want. I'll take this whole run.
Hey, baby, why don't you lay off the dairy, huh?
I have my lactate pills in the car.
You take lactate pills?
Don't make fun of me.
You're lactose intolerant?
Fucks me up.
You just recently started becoming lactose intolerant?
Yeah, I was like, it's weird because it started like messing with me and I've never been lactose intolerant. And I was talking to Matt and he was like, yeah, a lot of people at like age 25, they just start becoming lactose intolerant. I didn't know it was a thing. I was just like, really?
Baby, I don't want to be lactose intolerant. I love dairy and ice cream.
We know you do.
Okay, baby. You see, and that's another example of fat shaming.
Baby, I'm fat too. Stop it. It's like, baby, I didn't know you gave me an invite. Invite to what? Yo, pity party.
Mary, I heard you back there.
Mary, we love you.
Come outside and meet your fans. Gosh, she's gotten so big-headed ever since she's been in the vlog.
See, I don't want to be on camera no more.
Mary, yeah! She's so humble.
Look at me!
Look at him.
Took a nap?
Yeah.
Was it good?
Yeah. I'm
tired. When you get here at 4 o'clock in the morning, baby.
Ooh, long day.
Hours.
Yeah, Heath and I were thinking about fill on application.
Yeah.
You know, once our YouTube channel goes down, 4 a.m. I don't think we could do that, Mary.
Maybe I can't wake up past 12.
Maybe we could be the ones that like kind of clean up after like 4 p.m.
Yeah, a little part timer.
What?
Did you just say go exercise?
I made love to a stripper. First I had the tipple. 20,000 ones. They say I'm a storm.
All right, Matt. I don't know what to do for my birthday. Oh, you know, cool. Fun for everybody.
Is your birthday actually coming up?
Yeah. Dude, it's in like 6 months.
It's not in six. Wait.
It's next month.
It's next month. It's not in 6 months.
Oh, so that
every you know those people that plan like 6 months ahead. Okay. Their birthday just happened and they're already planning for the next year. Okay, so next birthday.
Next birthday. That's what Todd's doing right now. He's celebrating his happy birthday. Wait, so if your birthday is in a month, that makes you a Gemini?
Or no,
Scorpio?
Maybe a Scorpio.
Yeah, it's just all the time with you. That makes so much sense if you're a Scorpio. And you know who's the most sensitive?
Who?
Cancers, which is me.
Sensitive? I call it pussy.
Oh, so I'm a because I'm a Cancer. Sure. At least I ain't a bitch like you. For your birthday, bitch. You should rent out an inflatable jump house.
Or we can go to
Jamaica. Tokyo.
Japan.
Really?
Yeah.
You go to Japan for me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I'm just
I hear that Scorpio sarcasm underlying your tone.
I was thinking somewhere like tropical. Like, you know, where we can lay out on the beach and not worry about anything.
Oh, so what you do now?
Yeah.
Like, you've been eating sunflower seeds all day. This is your home office right here, is this couch.
Well, somewhere tropical. Well, let's...
What? Oh, you think what I said.
I don't even have to say it. All I gotta do is...
Fort Lauderdale, Florida.
No, that is where you're from. I'm not going to.
Well, you went like this. That's swimming.
No, that's called hula dancing. Have you never heard of the Hawaiian roller coaster? The Hawaiian roller coaster ride. I biki biki my loki loki. I can pop in a nalu. It's like
what?
The Hawaiian roller coaster.
Yeah, baby. Yeah, I've heard. Baby, we gotta look up some Hawaiian.
There's
some Hawaiian places.
There's Oahu. There's Maui.
Which is like the funnest place.
That's where the Brady Bunch went.
What? Baby, I never watched the Brady Bunch. I don't know what that shit is. Baby, all right, Daddy has to do some searching right now. Okay, Airbnb.
Ooh.
Oh, okay. You see, in order for me to get a place, I have to tell them about myself.
Well, tell them about yourself.
Yeah, but like, I want to be able to impress them. Like, what do I say? My name is Zane, and I'm a YouTube. Like, what do I say?
You say.
Try to make me look good.
My name is Zane, and I am a Scorpio YouTuber. I can be a little bit of a bitch.
It's Tumblr time!
You just came at me. I love the deciding thing. Zane's like, this won't be good enough for my mom.
It was weak.
I deleted it from my page.
I'm just disappointed that you what? Just, that was the first one you
Here's, I was gonna wear clothes. I'm just like, hey guys.
It was time for Thomas to leave. He had seen
it. It's face.
The video. Singing stylings of Carl Weezer. I don't like you to concede it.
Me. Is a little sad. Puts on a Lana Del Rey song. Take a chill pill, Your Honor.
Do you want to boost your funeral? Hire me, the professional mourner, to come and cry at the funeral. The Lord of the Blood for summer special prizes.
Is this guy for real?
Crying and actually jumping in the grave.
Oh my god.
Melody, who lives at Mayberry's. My husband,
Alan. Here with that emoji. Look at the cashier. Did they forget?
All because I said no to Bingo Night. Coward. It's called. When I'm at the aquarium and the fish is ignoring me.
Okay, this is supposed to be funny, but this is literally Zane. My kink is not opening messages and pretending they're not there.
This mannequin looked like he waited for his class to shut the f*** up.
getting a piece of cake in the middle of the night without making any noise, this finna be a breeze. The whole neighborhood can hear you trying to get some cake.
Hello?
Knock, knock.
Yeah, you just did that. Who's there?
Trick or treat.
Matt, it's not even Halloween yet.
Oh, baby, but I got a treat for you.
What treat?
We got Snoopy Mar-
All right, guys, these shirts are available right now at fandroid.co/zane in collaboration with Matt King.
That's right. And since it's Friday the 13th, the first 13 people who use the code SPOOPY get 20% off these bad boys.
Oh, baby. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to like this video if you enjoyed it. And subscribe to my channel if you want to see more stuff from me and all my friends. Now that we go to Mary or Marie, thank you so much for keeping up with all myself and watching all my videos. I really appreciate it. Not only that, we got sizes ranging up all the way to 3XL, which is my size, all the way down to
little ones for the kids. Hopefully the teachers don't say anything bad in school.
Yeah, right.
Oh, and then Hadiah will just come in with the spoopy hijabs.